In a word, yikes. In his latest Instagram post, Little People Big World patriarch Matt Roloff provided a frightening and unexpected update on the property he's owned for many years, the same lot of land that is so often featured on this TLC reality show. We're talking about Roloff Farms, of course, and we're also talking about a fire that engulfed the popular tourist stop this week. "Never a dull moment here on the farm. We had a fire in the chicken barn," wrote Roloff as a caption to a slideshow of videos on Wednesday. A for real scary story. Yesterday we dodged a bullet with our 110-year-old sweet building. It really does sound like a crisis was just barely averted. Thanks to my buddy Ty, who every year pushes me to have as many up-to-date fire extinguishers on Roloff Farms as we can fit in all the barns and structures. And the quick reaction of our farmhand Jason, we saved the barn, continued Matt. Called 911 around 10 AM yesterday with smoke pouring, and I mean pouring out the sides. Thankfully, no person was hurt and no animal was injured. The chickens had already gone out for the day a few hours later, explained Roloff. I had gotten home to the farm late the night before from Arizona. It was 3:45 AM before I crawled into the bed. Then, few hours of sleep later, I hear the commotion in the chicken barn outside my window. Flames are 6 feet high and spread along one of the interior walls. Matt has been spending a great deal of time of late in Arizona with girlfriend Karen Chandler. Sounds here like it's a good thing he was back in Oregon for this near catastrophe. Between all the hands on the farm and the quick response of our local fire department, the barn is saved, only some interior damage, concluded Roloff. Fire was caused by a light fall into the floor, likely happened when all the chickens rushed to get out their automatic door in the morning. No chickens were injured in the event. Phew, we're so glad to hear it. We haven't heard much from Matt of late, but some exciting recent news makes it sound like that will soon change. Little People Big World has been renewed for 2 seasons, you guys. Hooray!
That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.